attitude. Roxanne.
Hello, beautiful people. Hi, I forgot to mention some things, so I'm gonna mention just before the video starts. And basically, I came in yesterday and I kind of saw my room for the first time, and I have a clip. I want to insert it here.
Okay, Kevin's in my new room. This is it. He wants to show this, which I haven't seen. Which one's the up and... Oh, it does say up and down. Anyways, do it. That's Dylan. Which... Are you going down? Yeah? Bye! That's cool.
But yeah.
Got that. This that they prepared for me, and that's not even mine. What the hell?
Well,
that doll, that little.
That's creepy.
It's not a doll. It's a teddy bear, but still. And let me see this.
Look how big it is.
I have a lot of cleaning to do, but yeah.
I haven't been over yet.
Bring me the others.
Okay.
Stuff here to clean out, so. That's great. Anyways, yes, now get on with the video. Peace, love you, and bye. Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Right now, I am just moved into my new room, and I am starting to unpack. I don't have everything with me just yet, and I don't know what is in what, you know, box, because I didn't pack everything. For those of you who know, I had corona and I wasn't home for a while, but now that I'm home, I have a lot of work to do. I have a lot of unpacking to do. I already started a little bit, but now I'm gonna finish. I just did this, which I'm gonna put in over here in just like drawers, you know. I already put both my PJs in this bottom drawer, and then here I'm gonna put like my workout stuff, because I have a lot of like leggings and stuff like that for workout, and just like comfy like sweatpants and stuff like that's gonna stay here. So that, and then because this is like a huge wardrobe and I'm not used to having like wardrobes like that, I was putting like this. But moving on, I have this side. Oh, now it won't open. It won't open, but let me get up. And okay, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I just opened it. I have this side where it's a hanger. It's also got a hanger there. I'm gonna put like the coats on this side, and then on this side here, I'm gonna put like t-shirts. And yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna put like t-shirts and pants here and shoes at the bottom. I don't know, like I think that's what I'm gonna do, but we'll see.
December 31st, I grabbed a beer, threw it up, said 2020 is my year, bitches. And I honestly thought that that was true, until I gave this motherfucker like a month or two. This is getting kind of ridiculous at this point. Yo, my cat died and a global pandemic took over my life, and I put out some music that nobody liked. So I got really sad and bored at the same time, and that's why I'm like low-key fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist.
Guys, my mom just came in and dropped some pumpkin made like sweet thingies, and it's so good. And it's great for this like season, and I love everything that has pumpkin in it. I don't know why, pumpkin spice drinks and sweets, and it's so good. And this one's like really good. I wish you could try it, but yeah, so good. But yeah, that is it.
Hello, and yeah, okay, so it is
9-ish, 10-ish, I don't even know. And I just finished cleaning a bunch of things. The two boxes I have on my bed is my mom's and my stepdad's stuff that I was gonna take to the room that was here in my room. I just finished doing bits and pieces of the closet. I still have some stuff to do. I have some hangers to put some stuff. And I've cleaned out this closet and put my stuff in it. And yeah, I have a bunch of things to do. Let me show you. So yeah, got some stuff there that I'm just gonna leave in a box right now. And then I'll do that another day. But yeah. Anyways, I don't even know what to say. yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I look a mess. Oh my gosh. I look a huge mess. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, I'm gonna be doing more of these videos on my channel, just like until my room's like fully decorated, because like my wall needs to be something in it, and I have these and like this literally nothing on my wall, and I don't like it being plain like that. So I don't know what I want to put, but I want to put something, and we'll do that in another video. So yeah, this is part one, and I will see what I'm gonna do for the others. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like, a subscribe, and yeah, love you and bye. All she wanna do is party all night. God damn, Roxanne.